Hi everyone, this is Anita Varshney and I work at SAP. Currently, I'm the Vice President of Purpose and Brand Experience at SAP. I bring together the most beautiful purpose stories internally and externally with our ecosystem and work with different departments at SAP on sustainability. Sustainability has always been very close to my heart, and I am glad that this position that I am in today, I'm able to help our customers in being more responsible businesses. So let's say, how did I get here? It has been a long journey. I had always been a business and a transformation consultant. Strategy was always at my heart, and about 5 years back when we came to know about the Global Goals, it was important that the businesses were running their strategies, but they were doing it in a responsible way. It started as a marketing movement, a movement primarily driven by communities who wanted to see good happen before profits are made. And this inspired me to actually bring in that purpose into my daily job. I was fortunate enough that I was working with a global set of communities who were already ahead in this direction, and I had the opportunity of bringing this topic to universities, startups, and to many UN partners. A typical day in my today's job, it is primarily about talking about sustainability frameworks, how SAP's customers can use and implement them, and also driving conversations with leaders and the middle management on how to democratize purpose and start and position a grassroots movement to help not only on your brand image, but actually run businesses in a way that's better for the planet. The best part about my job is that I am completely, at ease that, whatever I am doing, I'm helping build a better place. I have two boys and I want to make sure that in my daily job, I'm helping building back better, if you want to use the UN term. Yes, I kind of always wanted to be a mom, a stay-at-home mom, but I would like to mention a turning point in my career. I actually met my mentor at SAP, and she inspired me. She was so thrilled that, I was so good in strategy, in talking to customers, that she inspired me that you can be a mom, you can be a full-time mom, you can stay at home, but you can still be the best strategy consultant out there. So she inspired me by her actions, gave me the flexibility, and over the last few years, I have used that flexibility to not only do the best I can do for my family, but also for my customers, the ecosystem, and always go 3 steps ahead and actually deliver the best. Finally, I would like to inspire all the girls and women who are part of this community to be inspired by sports, because sports is make me who I am today. I have always been a runner. I have always been a trail runner since I've come to Hong Kong 12 years back, and it helped me not only have the mindfulness, to be the leader that I need to be in my job every day, but it also helps me bring in movement in my life. The importance of sports is highly undervalued. It can make you a better leader. Not only you can use those skills in your career, but you can better manage things that matter to you in your life. So all in all, thank you for having me, and I'm excited to support this amazing community. Bye.